Hey everyone, today I'm gonna talk about Binance Simple Earn, a great way to get stable passive crypto income. Binance Simple Earn is the easiest way to start earning crypto without having to buy and sell it. All you have to do is hold your crypto and earn interest. First, get to the Simple Earn page. Go to Earn and click Simple Earn. Here is the list of coins. We can expand the whole list of more than 300 coins. We see coin name, APR, annual percentage rate. This is simply how much crypto you will get annually. Duration of your deposit in days. You basically have two types of deposits, flexible and locked. Flexible, perpetual deposit, where you get profit every day, but the risk is lower and the percentage is lower too. In flexible type, you should be careful of APR tier. Some coins have limits on amount. If you deposit more than 0.01 BTC or 1000 BUSD, you will get lower APR. Just check the tier rate if there is one. Locked type, where you block your crypto for some period of time and get higher profit. And remember, APR is for the whole year. Some periods can be sold out. You can hide not relevant periods, or you can watch only your assets. Auto-subscribe means that twice a day, Binance will add all your available crypto from your spot wallet to your deposit. Let's use Match My Assets to show all crypto I have and quick search for BUSD to open a flexible deposit in real time. Click Subscribe button. Let's overview subscribe form. Here we can choose flexible or locked types and duration in days. Write an amount. You can click max to choose all available coins. You can buy more coins if you want. Also, there is a personal amount limits. Minimum and maximum amount you can deposit in this coin for this period of time for favored distribution. You can automatically resubscribe when this period is ended. In summary, you will see all relevant dates, subscription date, when you will start earning, and the last day of your deposit. Then you will see tier, your APR, and how much interest you will get per day. Accept terms, click confirm. Here we go. You can find your deposits in Earn Wallet. Go to Wallet, then click Earn. Choose Simple Earn, then Flexible, and here is all flexible deposits. Let's redeem this one. We see this redemption form. Write an amount you want to redeem, or click max to choose everything. Basically, we have two redemption methods, fast and standard. All you need to know about standard, you should use it if you need to redeem more than a quadrillion BUSD a day. In any other case, just use fast method. Accept terms and click confirm. You successfully redeemed your deposit. In the app, everything the same. Go to the Earn, then Simple Earn. You see the list of crypto, deposit types and duration in days. If the sum periods are due, you can set a reminder. Let's subscribe to locked deposit BTTC. You can use a quick search field. 90 days is good enough. Click subscribe. Click subscribe again under this video as well. So you can choose duration. There is no 120 days, but 90 days is fine. I want to choose everything I have, so I click max. You can see new date in the summer redemption date. This is the date before which you will not receive your profit. Check APR and your daily interest, accept terms, and click confirm. That's it, we just created a BTTC locked deposit. You can find your deposits in wallets, then earn. I have two deposits, let's redeem new one. Click redeem. Here is a warning that you will lose all your profits. Accept terms and click confirm. And we are done. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.